That was pretty good. Oh yeah. He's on. Yeah, not as big as the last one. Another nice channel cat. Hey, here's number three already. Another nice channel. Been trying to re-rig this rod here for a while. It's the third cat of the day. Been here about 30-40 minutes. Right off of this steep drop right here in Rhodhiss. About 40 feet of water. Another good one. Feels pretty nice. Yeah, this might be the biggest one today. Easy. Get away from the anchor. Tangled in the rod holders. He's a heavy one. Whew. Yeah, that's a fat channel. Look at that belly in mud. Oh yeah, hooked perfectly. That's what I love about the circle hooks. Once they're in, they're good. It's hard to get out. There we go. And a little over, 27 and a half inches. Check that other scale. No. That one's been acting funny since it fell in water. Oh, got another one here. Looks like. No, this could be bouncing. Nope. Nope, that's a fish. Oh crap, that ain't good. Pile of mess coming at me from the storm we just had. Whew. Three back to back. That's six so far today. I need to get the other one back in the water. Yeah, that's what I thought. That one's off. So he's 12 pounds. This one fell into the water a while back, so nothing weird. All right, let's get you back in the water. No, don't flop. Easy, easy, easy. Oh, nice big channel, 12 pounder. Get you back in the water. That's the fifth one. Here's the sixth one of the day. Oh, I missed one. We've been seven so far. Been here now. Oh crap. My line's tangled in that mess. Let's see what you are. 23 inches. Looks like here's number seven. Take it good. There we go. Ooh, he don't want to come up. Seventh channel of the day. I've been here an hour and 15 minutes. Here's the seventh channel of the day. Nice 7-pounder. And I got another log coming at me. We had a real bad storm Thursday. It's still all shook up. That's actually someone's boat down there. A guy came looking for it on the kayak. There you go. So we got a double header. Here. Triple, possibly. Hit that logs in my line. Pretty decent one here. still on. Get you out of the net. Still on there. I can't tell if that log. Yeah, he is. Oh, he's barely hooked. Oh, there he went off. Damn, that thing clipped. Well, that's number 9. That's a stupid thing on my nerves. That's what I hold my rods with. Whew. He looked about 7 or 8.7 pounds. This is number 8 today. One spot. I guess I found their winter hole finally. It's 11 pounds. Right at 27 inches. Alright, so here's number 8. Channel of the day. The 9th one kind of unhooked himself right before I netted him. He's a nice 11 pound, fat, healthy channel. And I've been here about an hour and a half. Hopefully more to come. Didn't even know I had one on here. Just reeled in the recast. Channel of the day. Well, 9 if you only count the ones I caught in the boat. Oh, I'm about to run out of bait. That's a good thing. All right, let's see what we got on this one. 12, I lost count. Whew, some hot winter action. All right, so back in the water, 9-pounder. Back in the water, 7-pounder, 12th fish of the day. A really bad day to forget my towel. All right, here's number 19. On an awesome day on Lake Rhodhiss. Nice 5-pound channel.